Interested in Python job opportunities? Good call. To say that the Python job outlook is positive will be an understatement. As its popularity is rising, the demand for Python as a preferred skill by employers is soaring sky high. With its steady positioning among the top 10 programming languages worldwide, Python is clearly more than just a dilettante favorite. It's what employers want. Python is the language associated with some of the highest paid jobs in the US, some of them having a median salary of $120,000. Things are similar in different parts of the world. As reported by IT JobsWatch summary statistics, there have been 9,897 permanent job ads in the UK citing Python for the past 6 months. With a median annual salary of £65,000, which marks a 9.09% change year-on-year compared to the same period in 2019. Impressive figures, would you agree? Python isn't just popular for advanced analytics and product development. It has many different applications such as web development, game development, science, software development, language development, and more. By this point, you're probably wondering, what are the companies and industries with the highest number of Python job offers? What are the kinds of job roles for which you'd need Python? Which other skills are expected for these roles along with Python? What locations have the highest number of Python job openings at the moment? What is the experience and education required for these roles? Well, today we will try to address all of your queries. We have gathered and rummaged through data from over 1,000 US job posts originating from multiple job boards to find out the current market trends for Python-related jobs. Sound good? All right, let's get into it. Starting with companies. According to the data, Apple and IBM are leading the pack with the highest number of job offers, followed by other top giants in the industry, like Amazon and Facebook, which also make their mark with a good portion of Python job openings. When it comes to company size, it's obvious that most of the offers are posted by companies with more than 10,000 employees, which proves that big firms are actively recruiting candidates with Python. Nevertheless, there's a reasonable number of offers from medium and small-scale companies as well. And that's definitely good news for job seekers. Moving on to locations, state-wise, California tops the list. New York is a not-so-close second, but it also boasts a high number of Python job openings. In fact, New York City currently has the highest number of Python offers. What's also worth noting is that there are quite a few offers marked as remote, without mentioning any city. This could be mainly due to the current pandemic situation, as most companies are having their employees work from home. Still, as you can see, that doesn't make location irrelevant in terms of a number of Python job openings. But which industries should you target? Naturally, our research shows that most of the offers are concentrated in the information technology industry. However, this barely exhausts all possibilities. There's a considerable number of offers coming from the financial services and education industries as well. So, what are the most in-demand roles related to Python? The highest number of Python job postings is for the software engineer role. Very often, people with this job title specialize in one programming language. Python, Java, and JavaScript are a few very popular options. The second type of role with the most job ads citing Python is the one of the data scientist. Python is the programming language of choice in the data science world, so no surprise here. A good number of jobs are posted for research roles in various fields. A decent number of openings are also posted for roles like data analyst, tester, quantitative engineer, and ML engineer. All right, now that you know more about the companies, locations, and industries offering Python job opportunities, as well as the roles associated with this programming language, it's time to learn what education and skills you need to impress employers and land a Python job. A bachelor's degree would suffice for around half of the cases. 50% of listings require a bachelor's. But the other half of job offerings require a master's and a PhD diploma. As far as specialization is concerned, unsurprisingly, computer science has been mentioned as the most in-demand educational background in the majority of openings. In addition, mathematics and physics are also preferred as educational background by employers. Okay, moving on to the most important part, skills. What other programming languages are listed as desirable in job offers along with Python? SQL tops the list. As a database query language, SQL proficiency is a must in addition to programming language competence. Other programming languages mentioned in the job offers include R and Java. And if you're looking for one single place to master Python, SQL, R, and plenty more in-demand tools, we've got you covered. We've developed the 365 Data Science Program to help people of all backgrounds enter the field of data science. We have trained more than 900,000 people around the world and are committed to continue doing so. If you are interested to learn more, you can find a link in the description that will also give you a special offer on all of our plans. Now, going back to our research, we can't omit the fact that, to a large extent, Python has become famous because of its libraries. Let's see which are the most wanted ones out there. Over the last few years, pandas became a favorite library for data manipulation activities. So naturally, it is cited in the largest number of openings. NumPy, TensorFlow, and scikit-learn are the other more sought-for libraries in the data science field heading the list. Interestingly enough, Selenium is frequently mentioned as well, mainly because there is a Python wrapper available for Selenium with application and automation testing. What about web technologies? HTML and CSS are mentioned in the highest number of job descriptions along with Python, which makes perfect sense, as they play a foundational role when building web applications. On the other hand, Python's own web frameworks like Django and Flask also stand out as some of the key web technologies Python job seekers could need on the job. Are there any other technologies you need to master before you apply for a Python-related role? To put it briefly, yes. In order to secure a job, sometimes knowing one programming language isn't enough. Based on the role, candidates are expected to have knowledge in other areas as well, like version controlling through Git, GitHub, and deploying the application using platforms like Docker. Cloud technologies like AWS have been mentioned in quite a few job offers too. Big data is required in a good number of openings, mostly related to data analyst and data engineer roles. Now, aside from the technical skills, which are clearly a must for Python jobs, how important are soft skills, such as communication? Well, according to the data, communication is important. 477 job posts explicitly require good communication skills. Okay, we've arrived at the last category in our research, experience. Most companies desire candidates with at least 2 to 3 years of experience. However, the greater part of the job offers in our sample are suitable for candidates with at least 5 years of experience. So keep that in mind and make sure you constantly upgrade your skill set and work on relevant tasks and projects to stay competitive. All right. To sum up, Python is one of the fastest growing programming languages out there and is expected to gain additional popularity in the near future. The main job roles you can apply for with Python are software engineer, data scientist, data analyst, and machine learning engineer. We hope you find this video useful in setting your career goals and starting your job search successfully. Curious about other career paths in data science and data analytics? Subscribe to our channel and turn on your notifications for our next videos, where we'll discuss the skills, experience, and education you need for the most in-demand job roles, and plenty more. Thanks for watching, and stay tuned.